Hey guys, Calvin here, and we have a Pokemon haul today. Nice big one. Not big, it's not huge. No. Here it is. And I'll be going over it. So I have a little story. So about these and these. These are the original American Pokemon cards. So before they had in America, not in Japan or anything, just in America. Before they had these, which were made by Topps, which is a big card game, not card game, like trading card, collectible card, game sort of, website sort of, no, company, website sort of, company. And so I have two different variations of it. These ones are the Pikachu's Adventures. So if you look through them, they're all about like Pikachu's adventures, I guess. Actually, are they? I think some of them are that, and some of them just tell you about it. So here's like Butterfree, and here's Beedrill and stuff. And then some of them are like Racing and Cheek Cheek. That's Pikachu's adventures and stuff. And then I have these ones, which are like just you would actually collect these ones and stuff. So, and those are super old, ancient. But I have something even older. I have Pocket Monsters. This is the original Pokemon in some sort of Asian language. Yeah, Pocket Monsters. It ain't nothing special. I mean, it's old and everything, but now let's go through the newer Pokemon cards, somewhat newer. I mean, we have a holo Magnezone, which is not super new. It's 2007, year before I was born. We have most of these are 2007. These since 2004 World Championships. Blastoise EX. This is sort of a promotional card. It's a Mimikyu. I think, no, not Mimikyu. Meowth. Not Meowth. What is this? Mew or Mewtwo. Something like that. That's Pokemon language. Then we have Mimikyu promo. It's in a hard sleeve and everything, so, but that one's a little bit damaged. And then we have a first edition Pikachu, which is 1999. It could have been 1995, 1996, 1998, or 1999. It's just a regular basic Pikachu from base set, so probably like 20 years old, 19 years old, 18 years old-ish. Then we have a Mesprit. That's super shiny. It's a reverse holo from 2007. You have a Bibarel from 2007. We have a Snorunt from 2007. And a Trainer, which is the Master Ball from 2007. So here is everything that we got. Shoo, in all its glory. Now I gotta resort that crap. Thanks for watching. Bye.